it's just unfair that it happened to her. She was an artist, and, you know, she used to live here, but she moved out and, you know, became super independent, which was really admirable. And, you know, having her loss is, you know, just terrible. And I just hope that the person who did it out there rots in hell.